The story of the modern diamond market really begins on the African continent. In the past 50 years alone, scientists have learned a lot about how diamonds form and how they're transported to the Earth's surface.